Jesus. Doesn't it feel so good to just shake that off this morning? We're going to go into a time of worship. If you would all just lift your hands as a sign of surrender this morning. God, every battle we're fighting right now, every battle that we feel like we're not going to win, God, the victory is already yours, Father. We put that burden in your hands, God. We lay that at your feet, God. And we thank you, Jesus, for that victory that we have not yet seen, God. We're just going to worship you. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, God.
Your riding on the storm. Your is all powerful. He is all knowing. He is the same yesterday, today, and forever. We have to understand when we lift up the name of Jesus, we're not lifting up a person like us. We're not lifting up, even though he came to this earth and can relate. He is as much God as he was man. And today as we lift up that name, we are not calling upon someone who is overwhelmed by what we're overwhelmed by. We may be anxious when we call upon God. He is not anxious. We may be depressed, but when we call upon God, he is everlasting joy. We may be broken, but as we lift up the name of Jesus, he is whole. Today in this place, we're gonna sing this again, and I just encourage you to understand that no matter what you came into this place with, God is not just able to meet you, he is longing to meet you. God is not up there, oh, I'm gonna meet them and them, and they didn't give enough, and it's their first time, and they sinned a few. No, God is just saying, who longs for me? Who's willing to give me everything? Who's willing to push aside their worries, their fears, their concerns? So as we sing this again, I encourage you with a relentless praise. We've tried everything else. We've opened up to friends. We've opened up to roommates. We've got nowhere at times in our conversation. Today, our Father in heaven is saying, would you open up to me? Would you lay it at the feet of the cross? Would you come to me and give me a chance with the very things that are weighing you down? Would you give me those burdens? Would you give me those weights? And as we sing this, we have to understand that God is all-knowing. He is all-powerful. Come on, church, let's sing this again from a place of surrender, from a place of giving God everything, all of us. Church as normal. We are a church that loves to engage with the presence of God. If you're in this place and you're saying, man, I need God to meet me. I feel his presence in this room. It could be your first time, your 100th time. You're in this place and you've been going through some stuff. Maybe a physical sickness in your body, maybe financial lack, maybe emotional, mental health, just being broken down, worry, fear, anxiety. Would you just be bold and honest? You're saying, man, I need some prayer today. Would you just put your hand up? You're not worried about what others think. I need Jesus today. I love what you guys are doing, but I'm here for Jesus. Anybody saying, I need Jesus to meet me where I'm at? If you have somebody with their hand up next to you, would you just outstretch your arms toward them? We are a family in every sense of the word. Father, we come before you this morning. And God, we just don't go through church as normal. We aren't about church as normal. We are about not just attendance, but engagement. God, I pray right now in this room, through the power of prayer, through the power of unity, God, you would remove sickness and replace it with health. You would remove, God, bondage and replace it with freedom. God, all we need is you today. Meet our needs, God, in a way that only you can. Miracle worker, healer, provider, Father, Savior, Lord. God, I pray whatever the needs are that we walked into this place with, God, I pray you would meet us in that place, in spirit and in truth. We thank you in advance. We thank you, God, for what you're doing right now. God is healing you right now. He is restoring you in this place. He is renewing you in this moment. We don't gotta wait till the end of the service for God to move. We don't gotta wait until next week, next month, next year. No, maybe another day. No, what about today? What about right now? What about in this moment? If God could do it then, he could do it now. Why don't we just lift up a shout of praise as though God is already doing it, because he is. God, we thank you. God, we honor you. God, we worship you. Come on. We thank you, Jesus. Meet us in this place today, God. Meet us here, Father. We thank you, Lord. Amen. 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 Come on. How's everyone doing today? Are we doing all right?